The Right Honourable Member for giving way. I had the opportunity to work very closely with the late Sir Anthony Hart. He conducted the inquiry in an incredibly professional way. It's very, very victim-centred. Would the Right Honourable Member agree with me that it would be a really poignant and appropriate legacy to Sir Anthony Hart if indeed this government did act swiftly to implement those recommendations, in terms of redress that he has just recently concluded?
Yes, I agree, and that is entirely right. And but the